Hi, my name is Richard from the Glasgow Bike Station, and if I had a green dream, it would be to have more cycle-friendly infrastructure in the UK's cities, and a more positive atmosphere, positive vibe about cycling, and normalising it and making it more mainstream than just a fringe activity.